So today we unveiled PrISUm's 15th solar car, Eliana. Eliana is a two-passenger vehicle, and we worked really hard to focus on performance for this car. We had a lot of university and sponsor friends watching us. They've supported us throughout the construction of this car, and really it was a big way to say thank you to everyone who supported us for the 4 years that we've been working on this car. Well, the first major difference between Penumbra and Eliana is that Eliana is almost exactly half of the weight. Some of that is because Penumbra had four passengers, we have two. A lot of the weight difference is also caused by a redesign of our suspension architecture. Essentially, our suspension is glued to our car, whereas with Penumbra, their suspension was welded to the roll cage, and that's going to add some weight.
What a fantastic design, planning, design, manufacturing, execution. It's really one of our premier, showcase student projects. Think about taking 4 years. They've got students from not only engineering, but four colleges and upwards of 20 or so academic program majors. So it's really hard to identify a project, I think, that is more collaborative, more interdisciplinary, and just really exciting to see.
So now that we're done with our unveiling event, we're going to start focusing on our race that we have in about 5 weeks from now is when we start. And between now and then, we're going to be putting hopefully hundreds of miles of testing into the car to make sure things are going to break. If things are going to break, we're able to find them and fix them. We're also going to be focusing on making our car meet regulations. We have a lot of stuff we have to add to our car that doesn't so much make it look pretty, but does make it legal to race.